I'd be selective with my help off of him.
Grayson Allen's got a really good run, maybe the best run of his career, shooting the ball. And Schroder knocks down a three.
Really love that offensive rebound to the kick out.
Ooh. Nice way he accelerates like that, isn't it?
Yeah, a little stop and go, and he exploded. Schroder comes off his handoff, watch him go, stop, get low, and just get absolutely to the rim on Pack.
First of double figures, he's got 10. Schroder knocks down a three. Schroder, quick to the basket, for two and a foul.
One's athletic. Look at him just take off, get contact. I mean, elite speed.
Schroder again to the basket, lays it down this time for two.
Once again, Schroeder's a problem for the Bucks. He keeps getting to that paint.
Schroder, oh, he rolled it in. Comes, sets up a screen. Schroder underneath, two.
Oh my gosh. I cannot get over his quickness. Schroder on this play. Watch him get low. Just get right to the other side. Use his body really well. Good hard finish with the right.
Oh my goodness. This is night. And it's picked off by Holiday. Comes up with the steal. Schroder, once again, with the dribble to the basket, gets two.
Good job by Udoka. He is Holiday's off his body on the switch. He's guarding Romeo Langford. That's all night long. Iwara, not bad. Yeah, he's just on the playground right now. Celtics just moving the ball. Goes outside, no hesitation. Got Bobby Portis. He's not going to close that gap. Ooh, great play.
Horford and Smart for Boston. Schroder around the bench for a while. Takes it to the basket. Floating rolls.
Gosh.
Takes it.
Makes it. Huge night for Schroder.
Schroder.
That's that matchup.
5 o'clock. Schroder. Got it.
Smart clears out, and then they get what they need. Schroder going to the basket on Bobby Portis. That is how you pick on matchup.